name is Cody Mafatu Easterbrook.
Once the scene of gruesome gladiatorial combat, today it is an awe-inspiring monument here in Rome. It is the Roman Colosseum. The word ruin suggests a fallen city or even a temple, but here in Tikal, deep in the jungles of Guatemala, the creeping vegetation and the screeching wildlife brings these Mayan marvels back to life. One of the most exciting aspects about the Samoan culture is the ritual tattoo. A pattern of designs from the waist down to the knees. It was a very long and painful process using the most primitive tools. What kind of instruments did they use to give you this tattoo?
They use a boar tusk and a mallet, and just tap it in your body.
So using the tusk of the wild boar, they tap the ink into the skin, leaving the indelible mark of the Samoan tattoo. Here we are today in the southwestern part of Nicaragua, enjoying the beautiful green rainforest that surrounds the volcano Mombacho. And there's no better way to see the rainforest than to soar above the canopy on a zip line. So, here I go! This is the Dome of the Rock, the golden temple that is the focal point here in Old Jerusalem. This is one of the native inhabitants here in the floating islands of the Uros. As you can see, some of the native diet includes choclo, or corn, and right over here you see them hard at work cooking.
¿Qué están cocinando?
Here we are at a Hare Krishna temple, the world's highest navigable lake. That, my friends, is the equator.
All right, let's go have fun.
From Capitol Hill, I'm Cody Easterbrook.